Hello everyone, this is TheMrWiimaniac here. I am very, very, very sorry that I just had to stop the video. The main reason for that was just because I was losing memory on my SD, well actually losing time I mean, on my SD card. So just in case we lose time again, let's just start right away again. This is the last part, as far as I know. Ooh, this is like the puzzle almost. Alright, let's put Squirrel back. It's not Squirrel, it's not Squirrel back across. Alright, now.
I just want you to know, it was a privilege to flip your patties. I can't wait to be flipping patties again.
Okay, can't do that. Alright, and then go over to here. This is the armory. Now that I realize it. This is a room that we haven't been to, really. Actually, we were in the first ever level. Yeah. What was that? So yeah, let's continue going. Alright. Wait. Let's get these. So we're basically guiding him to another batch of money. Money. This is devil to the rich and the poor. It's from Cabaret. I'm sorry. I'm into the musical too. Like I said, I'm in my school's musical, so it's like I've been singing a lot of musical songs lately. So I'm so happy. Oh God. Oh. What am I supposed to do? All right. I guess I need SpongeBob. For once, we need you, SpongeBob, or should I say, Sponge Loser? Yeah. Glad I got that out of my system. Alright, let's keep on moving you across.
I think upsetting the Atlanteans might have been a really bad idea.
Okay. Can't really do anything while.
No luck here!
Can't really do anything while Krabs is in the way. Krabs is in the way.
Let's see if those tourists are around.
Okay. Oh, damn it. Are you kidding me? Oh my God, Mr. Krabs too? Really? Really? Alright. Let's get these people across. Okay, where's Mr. Krabs, really? Okay, I just wanted to make sure where he was. I don't like the noise that that makes.
Time to turn on the lights. Let's flick the lights on for a bit.
Can we do anything while we wait?
Let's
yes.
Take a look around.
Let's wait here. Alright. So it looks like we're ending this pretty quickly. I think this was one of the quickest ones. Okay. No. Go back here. Oh.
Here we go.
Okay. Alright, I want to keep on making sure that this is good. See? We finished. We did 5 minutes. That's a lie.
We got silver!
Silver. Oh, I was gonna think about a song that was named that was said silver, but apparently not. Okay, Armory Antics. While the gang sneaks out of the palace, Plankton is sneaking in. If he makes his way to the armory. Oh, I remember this one. Oh, this is another walkie wad, really? Oh no. Frickin'. Alright. Oh, look at the cartoon.
Hang on. Now to get those weapons.
Yeah.
Ow! Trapped.
Now it's Plankton's turn in the spotlight. Although since he's trying to sneak into Atlantis undetected, he'll be trying to avoid all the spotlights he can. Plankton has to make his way through three areas to reach the Atlantean's forgotten mega zappy weapons. Help Plankton make the right actions to avoid the Atlantean security devices and defenses. Don't make the actions too soon or get them wrong, because that will raise the alarm level. And if it gets too high, it's all over.
I know. No. This is actually exactly going to be like level 6. Which I first had trouble with, but now I will have be able to because I have a Wii remote that works with this. Alright. Which is actually the average Wii remote, not the new techie ones that I use. Okay. So, it's exactly what it was before. You press the thing and cord to what it goes across and stuff, blah blah blah. And basically, instead of following the game, we follow Plankton, which we played Plankton in the first level, so let's see. Get it? First level, now it's 1-1 instead of 1, you gotta get it, but yeah.
Time to execute a plan that is not only needlessly elaborate, but also unnecessarily convoluted.
Okay, this is freaking me out.
This is really exhausting!
You're so funny.
My funniest joke yet.
Alright, this is... Yes, okay. I'm sorry, I'm kinda scared of this.
Every evil single-celled protozoan genius should know how to limbo.
This is like going really fast, so I have to concentrate, guys, so I'm sorry if I don't say anything. Oh, God. Okay, good.
Well, I needed the exercise anyway. Yes, sir, I am smooth.
I love how it makes a little zing noise when I make it, when I press it.
It stinks. Actually, it reminds me of the jump bucket. The technology of this bus is quite peculiar. Maybe I should take a closer look. Come to Papa.
Oh, no, 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 no. Alright, now we get... That was pretty easy, but like it was going fast, so it was kind of a little difficult, but... Still good.
Finally out of that cursed exhaust system. Life is good.
Now they have like the sneaky music.
Why couldn't the weapons be closer to the bus? All this walking is exhausting!
Oh, that's creepy. What? Why is that living?
Fools, I've seen tighter security as well.
Why wasn't it going up? It's so creepy.
What a beautiful day it is for destruction and mayhem. And picnics too, but mostly destruction and mayhem.
Thank you.
I can't help winning.
Ha ha ha, you're funny. You're so hilarious.
It is for destruction and mayhem. And picnics too, but mostly destruction and mayhem. When I'm ruler, all gardening implements will be banished.
A lot of the obstacles in this one, like the first time we did this.
I have you now, you sea creature.
I find weird now. Now the bus is flying over.
Ha! That was a walk in the
park. Or you just got out of it, and plus it was destroyed. And no one's inside it either. So it's like, come on, logic, people.
Soon the Atlantean weapons will be mine.
All right, so now we get into the ones and twos.
That was great stuff. Yes, I am indeed a comedy genius.
Whoops. I gotta say, it's a lot like Guitar Hero and other same music stuff. Oh, don't let the bar empty. Oh, I get it now. I was like confused why it was not going up.
Is this going to take long? I have an appointment this afternoon to rule the world!
Laser.
Why don't I have one of those?
Because you're not a good scientist. Or evil doer.
Is this going to take long? I have an appointment this afternoon to rule the world!
You just said that. I hate when people do that. Now see, it's actually a blast from the past. See now, you're going to see SpongeBob taking the tour.
I wonder what Karen's up to right now. Probably defragmenting her hair again.
Oh, that's it? Oh, that was quick. I thought it was like much faster. Alright, so. Should do that. Alright. Time for Sandy to get the game out. Okay. Alright, so now I believe this is the last level before we play Plankton again. And level 14 is not even anything. It's not, like, 13 is really the final level. 14 is just a little gimme type thing, you know? Alright, so, how much time do we have? Alright, let's play level 12 then.
Are you ready for some rootin' squirrel-based mayhem?
Oh, yeah.
She's taking charge, and she's going to get us out of this palace if she has to zap every single guard in her way.
I actually really like this level. I thought it was hard at first, but it was like, it's fun. It's fun.
She's using Squidward as a weapon, don't ask, to defeat the guards. So just point and zap.
I gotta say, I compare this level to,
Karate chopping squirrel is always ready for action.
I compared this level to level 7 because you were behind Sandy. If you were playing as Sandy, like, you saw her through the reflection of her, little bowl thing. And I find it very similar to level 7 when you're getting all the money. Okay, I forgot the controls already. There we go.
We're gonna have to ping-pong our way out of here!
Up on its own.
Why did I volunteer for this? Target that squirrel!
I like
I brought out a ping pong ball.
I don't know. Oh, okay. I was like confused with how I was supposed to refill it. Alright, and this will go up, I'm pretty sure.
Stop right there! You are
surrounded. Stop shooting me. This place is no match for the bikini bombers.
Time to turn the table.
So we can stay down here as long as you want. I could even, like, just duck and let me myself, like, load up, which I did when I last played this. Let it load, let it load, let it load. Every single time I do this, I'll entertain you guys with music. Let it snow, let it snow, let it snow. I know it's not even Thanksgiving. Well, it depends on when I upload this video. Oh! Alright. So it's basically just A and B and down. Oh, poor ice cream. What's with them and ice cream? I mean, ice cream is delicious, but still.
We're too exposed here.
As we were here.
Take cover!
Awesome.
I never did like science much.
Funny. It's like a very like hot like it keeps you on your toes this level. That's why I kind of like about it. Although you kind of do expect when they come out, you know, like with these little holes things. Little hole.
These Atlanteans
are crazy. See how it's obviously easy to reflect it. It's funny. Why did that happen? I didn't even shoot him. She's quicker to get through this quicker. What the heck did he just say? So I guess that's it for that level. And we go on. Seriously, I like how it's like Texas kind of room, and she's from Texas. I find it funny. Alright. How am I kicking this door? They just slide open, but whatever. Be that way.
Well, y'all, look at all that steam!
Steam. Kick ass. I see, it bounces off. Okay. Seriously, that's quicker. Alright, so is it? Oh no. So I was gonna have to kick down the doors again.
Come on, if you are!
Yeah!
Alright, so, I think that was to himself. Yeah. That's what I'm talking about. He just disappeared. Oh yeah, they fade away, I forgot.
Never doing this like that.
I believe he's staying right here now. Or, oh no, you can, oh, yeah, you can see him.
I'm steaming up!
Oh, I see what you did there. I really do like this level. It's like the war games without like so much violence, you know? By the way, subscribe to... Who was it? Who did I want to say subscribe to?
Nothing.
I forgot. Oh yeah, subscribe to Penji. 4073, I think his number is. Just say Penji. What?
We need to get to the top platform.
Subscribe to him. He is affiliated with me, so subscribe to Penji. He is known as Mayor Zane, or just Zane, and he's pretty awesome. It's a Yoshi icon, you'll see it on my channel. Subscribe to him because I believe he's doing a Mycense Agent walkthrough, which I will be doing a Let's Play of. So, like, I won't be, like, explaining what... I won't be explaining, like, in the Let's Plays, you don't explain what to do, you just play. Well, sometimes you do it. What? What happened to rolling in? bunch of balls. Balls, huh? This is the last video, too. No, squirrels were made just to spaz out and eat nuts. No match for the Look, highlight your eye. War paint. Come on, hold still. Oh, hold freaking still. Turn it, get it in. Damn it. I was like, can I please have the elevator except? Pure. Did I just like kick myself in front of the camera? Like kick and you guys saw it? Oh shit. Oh shit. Okay. This is not good. Alright, that wasn't good. I'm ducking right now just to refill and refill my health. Go, go, go. It's gonna take a while, so I'm just gonna see me. Oh.
Who stopped the elevator?
Yeah.
Tarnation, we can stop.
Filling up again. Feeling more confident now. Die, 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 die. Die, die, die. Alright, I think these lights means that it's the end of this level. I believe it is, yeah. Alright, there's one more level. I think it's the end level. Yep. This is the end. It's gonna be epic. I love this.
This is the last room before the exit!
We were just in here then! Oh god. Oh shit. Oh shit. That's not good. Oh. I'm kicking some ass here. What the heck are you saying? You're weird, Squidward.
Come on, if you are.
Suck it, ice cream man. What? Did I really fail? Oh, I hate myself. I'm depressed now. That sucks. I thought I was doing good. I officially hate this game. I haven't failed before, have I? No, that was the first time I failed. At least it was at the end, not at the beginning. Otherwise, I'm really making myself a big dick.
Suck it! Now I'm annoyed.
Alright. I just want to wait till it fills up again. Alright, there you go. You're...
I'm going to ping-pong my way out of here!
Ugh. Yeah, I've got full health for the final battle.
I'm gonna get this. Get me up here. I know.
All right, here we go. Let's kick some ass.
Go.
Oh, God. I don't want to die. Guys, I don't want to die. Fill up. No. Fill up. You're taking for it. Yes! That's the end, guys. That is the end of that. I think we played Plankton in the last level, actually, so we switched back to Evil. Evil. Alright, guys, that was it for that. Next episode, which I'm going to end up filming now, is going to be the finale. Guys, thank you so much for watching. Oh, wait, we received some videos. And now we end up back here.
And so that's how we got here.
I know, Patrick. I was there.
Alright. So that's pretty much that. So are we back at time for Plankton's tank rampage again? Alright. So that's the last two levels, guys. We are going to play them in part 6, the final part, the grand finale of Let's Play Atlantis Squarepantis for one time that I actually finished something. So thank you guys so much for watching. I'm the Mr. Weemaniac. And I'll see you guys next time for the finale. Oh my God, I'm so excited.